I am playing through a DigiTech Jamman delay and looper, and it's also going through a Roland Cube 40 XL in a clean channel. I just got a Ibanez 155 guitar. It's new from NAMM this year, the NAMM show anyway, and from Ibanez. It's an AF155, and it's a Whisky Burst, beautifully crafted guitar, special Ibanez 58 pickups, and very nice workmanship. I think the sound is excellent. So I have looped a song by Ray Charles, Sun's Gonna Shine, and so here's some of that looping. Things on the loop that I wish that they would do is really a volume control to control you getting out of your loop, not in slamming the door shut, but in a volume pedal. As you press down the pedal, you backed off on the volume of the loop itself, left the guitar going with the same volume. So anyway, here's some other sounds.
Thank you.
bit of some work and with the Ibanez and through a Roland cube. I have other amps that I've tried it through. Fender Excelsior, maybe I'll run it through that. Nice amplifier. I have an old Blackface Princeton that I run it through, and also a Deluxe Reverb 68. So, very nice guitar. Sounds great. I like it a lot. I think the workmanship is fine, towards excellent. They really did a great job. It's a hollow body, not very thick. Comes with flat wound strings.